Why did you give him a girl's name?
They're called best and everybody has them.
Well, I don't. I think I'm pregnant.
What are you going to do, Rick? Burn your bra?
Well, someone's got to do it.
You get to ask me if I'm a man or a woman.
I've never seen that dress before in my life.
Well, it's got your name tattooed in it, Rick.
They are blue, you know, and I am a boy. At least I was the last time I looked.